your attention, please. Are your nostrils a quiver and tingling as well? That delicate, luscious, ambrosial smell. Yes, they are, I can tell. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that aroma enriching the breeze is like nothing compared to its succulent sauce. The gourmets among you will tell you, of course. Ladies and gentlemen, you can't imagine the rapture in store. Just inside of this door, there you'll sample Mrs. Lovett's meat pies, savoury and sweet pies, as you'll see. You who eat pies, Mrs. Lovett's meat pies, conjure up the treat pies used to be.
Toby coming, Albert, what mum, quick now.
Nice to see you, dearie, how have you been keeping? Call me Bones is weary, Toby, one for the gentleman here, the bird is cheeping, helps to keep it cheery. Toby, throw the old woman out. What's my secret? Frankly, dear, forgive my candid family secret. All to do with herbs, things like being careful with your coriander. That's what makes a gravy grander.
Eat them slow and feel the crust, that thin she rolled it. Eat them slow, cause everyone's a prize. Eat them slow, cause that's the lot, and now we've sold it. Come again tomorrow.
Hold it! Bless my eyes, fresh supplies. How about
is that a pie for fricking a wondrous sweet and most delectable
thing? She's over a steed and
happening. You see, my wife, let the meat pie.
Toby, throw the old woman out!